We'll probably keep them here. They've been here for about 2 minutes. I think I'll have them there for maybe another 5 minutes or so before they get that one. You guys focus very well when you're doing Leave It, don't you? You're just waiting. Just waiting to hear those words.
Just one.
Very good. Anyway, they're going to be here for about another 5 minutes. I'm going to videotape all of that. Okay, so they've been there for 6 minutes since I last videoed. And their treats are still there. I did give them a treat, so I'm doing something a little different, just so we don't always get released to the treat. So I'm giving them one, but they don't get the one that's on their mat. Because when they're told leave it, they don't always get to get the thing that I've told them to leave. Like a dead bird. He's such a character, Sika. Good job, Sika. So they're going to be here for probably, I think we're going to go at least 10 minutes. So they've got 2 more minutes, it'll be 10 minutes. And when we end, I'm actually going to give them a treat and I'm going to pick those ones up so they won't actually get those ones that are down there. I think we'll video the rest of this. Just turn the TV down. Good job. Refill my wine glass. Now, I'm going to reward them with a treat. I'm going to pick those ones up. Good job. And then I'm going to release them. Toss a treat there. Good boys. Ready? Steady? You ready? Okay, go. Okay, go.